Hello friends, welcome to a new video. 저는 아이패드를 샀어요. 저는 아이패드를 iPad 샀어요. 샀어요 means bought. 저는 아이패드를 샀어요. 이 아이패드는 이 아이패드 means this iPad. 이 아이패드는 오늘 왔어요. 오늘 today 왔어요. Came. It came today. It actually did come today. I'm not lying. Okay. 이거는 아이패드 프로예요. This is 이거는 아이패드 프로예요. Ayo is just something we say at the end of the sentence. 그런데 but 그렇게 안 비쌌어요. 그렇게 means that 안 비싸. 안 비싸 is like not expensive. So it's like it wasn't that expensive. 그렇게 안 비쌌어요. 비쌌어요 is the past tense of expensive. 그렇게 안 비싸 would be like it's not that expensive. 그렇게 안 비쌌어요. It wasn't that expensive. 왜냐하면 because 왜냐하면 이베이에서 샀어요. 에서 from 샀어요. Bought. I bought it from eBay. It was refurbished. Yeah. Always get your stuff refurbished because it's cheaper, guys. 하지만 But, 저는 아이패드가 두 개 있어요. 저는 아이패드가 두 개, two iPads, 두 개 있어요. 이거는 옛날 아이패드예요. 옛날 means old. 옛날 아이패드예요. I don't know why the focus of the camera sucks, but 그래서 so 이거를 this 팔을 거예요. 팔을 거예요. I will sell this. 팔을 거예요. Will sell. 이거를 쓸 거예요. This will use. I will use this. And I will sell this one. 지금 충전하고 있어요. 지금 now 충전 is recharge. 충전하고 있어요. 고 있어요 means ing, like ing, like I'm charging. 이제 now iPad Pro로 using the iPad Pro. iPad Pro로 로 means like with 비디오를 만들 거예요. I will make videos with the iPad Pro. 왜냐하면 because 좋은 프로그램이 많이 있어요. 좋은 is like good program. It's like program. Good programs. 많이, a lot 있어요. Has. So it has a lot of good recording programs. So I'm going to make more videos with my iPad Pro and hopefully make better quality videos. 아직 안 열었어요. 아직 still 안 열었어요. Didn't open. I still didn't open yet because the case for it is still coming. I don't want to get all my fingerprints on it. So yeah, anyways guys, that was a bit harder than the other two slow video series I've been doing, but hope you guys understood most of it. And yeah, let me know if you guys didn't understand something and leave it in the comments below. See you guys in the next one. See ya.